clear.
Okay, it's just probably to ask you to say that again. You mentioned so many
so many
things for people that are watching at home. Probably gone through this case. The things they need to make sure is done to them when they report a case.
Okay, actually, recently I came across a case where you know the victim was really not handled very well, and okay. a lot of evidence was lost. So one of the things I'd like people to be aware of. Mm-hmm. Is if, let's say, for a child, you find out that a child may have been sexually violated, if it's, for example, your child, mm-hmm. The first thing you should do is go to a hospital immediately. Mm-hmm. Do not shower. Do not shower. Never shower. Never change. Don't do anything.
Just yoga, because, that's what you're saying.
Yeah, mm-hmm. please don't. And don't change clothes either, because some people change. Mm-hmm. Just go the way you are to a hospital. Let them examine, you know, do what they're supposed to do, document, and your clothes are supposed to be collected.
Okay.
And packed in a paper bag. Mm-hmm. Swabs, certain specimens are supposed to be collected from the body.
Like which ones?
Vaginal swab, uh-huh. high vaginal swab.
Okay.
Oral swab, it really depends on the history and what happened and how many hours have passed, because after a certain amount of time, there are certain samples that cannot be collected. It's too late.
Okay.
Yeah, but still, we tend to collect rather than not.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
because you never know. You might find something.
Okay.
So, specimens are supposed to be collected. All these things should be documented, and clothes are not supposed to go back with the victim, because then they'll wash them, and there's a lot of evidence on the clothes which mm-hmm. need to go to the government chemist.
Okay.
So that's something I would really like everyone to know about. It's something that everyone should know. You never know who you might need to help at some point.
Yeah.
Then the clothes will be collected, specimens or clothes, any specimen will be collected by a police officer mm-hmm. Who is investigating the case, and mm-hmm. then taken to the lab for further analysis.
Okay.
Yeah.
At what point does the police come in? Because this patient is being seen in a hospital. That means the hospital should alert the police immediately when a case like this is reported.
Yes, they do, or the patient.
The patient should
then alert the police. Yeah.
Okay.
And then the police come in, because remember they also have to issue their P3 form.
Okay.
Yeah. So if you want, let's say, to proceed to court, you'll have to get a P3 form. It works better that way.
Okay.
Yeah. So and also it's the police who investigate cases here.
Okay.
In Kenya, investigation is done by police, so they have to. They're the ones to handle specimens, not the victim and not the hospital.
Mm-hmm.
It's the police to do that.
Okay.
Yeah.